Hey, what's up, y'all? I guess this episode is just gonna be straightforward. I just got the scan for the I guess the Marines or Army. I'm not sure what the vehicle scan is for, but I am using one of the Marines.
Got a civilian in need of assistance.
All right.
Great Ocean Highway.
We could pick up that call too. Anyway, we just started. I changed the scan to the Marines already, so we're just gonna do I guess military patrol. All right, so we just made it to the suspect. So control Y to end the call, and yes, to speak to the suspect. All right, so let's talk to this guy. Officer, thank you. Okay, thank God you're here. My phone Wi-Fi has stopped working. Oh, don't tell me that's why you called. Can you fix it? Really, dude? That's the reason you called me over here right now.
I'm gonna beat you.
And you got combative with me too? All right. Yeah, he's definitely under arrest for wasting my time right now. What is wrong with you, man? Let's just make sure he doesn't have any weapons on him or anything like that. And yeah, he's definitely under arrest. You can't just call 911 like that for no reason.
You scumbag!
That's wasting people's time, man. What the hell? What's wrong with you? Alright, so yeah, he's definitely under arrest. Today I got a chance because I just came from work right now. I made it. It's already like, what, 5:30? Almost 6 o'clock. Yeah, so I just made it home. I guess while I was at work. On my way to work and coming back from work. I did a little vlog and I'm going to edit it and see if I actually like it. And then maybe I'll post it. So you guys let me know what you guys think about it. If I actually post it, you know, let's call prisoner transport. I'm not gonna transport this guy all the way over there.
Highway. Response code 2.
Copy that, dispatch.
Roger.
Thank you. Yeah, so I am the only thing, the iPhone didn't have enough memory, so it was like cut off the first time. I had to delete some stuff, then cut off the second time. So I was like, damn, alright, I gotta get a better device to actually do vlogs. So we'll see. But I'm thinking about the what you call it? What's that camera name? It's not even in my head right now. Anyway, just have a seat until prisoner transport get here. Okay, prisoner transport guy here pretty fast. Alright, let's take care of this guy, man. Wasting our time, man. Let him go sit somewhere. Yeah, I was thinking about the GoPro. Because a lot of people have been telling me the GoPro, it's really good. Or do you guys have any other type of cameras in mind that I could, you know... Because I'm planning on going shopping for a new camera and I could start vlogging, especially after 100k. Maybe I could start a vlogging or something like that. You guys get to see why am I so busy or why I don't have that much time to really make videos almost every day. So most likely, we're just going to patrol. This don't open for me. You know what? Let's go inside a base. You know what? I'm mostly going to be patrolling inside a base. Whatever calls that we get inside like the base, we will pick it up. And basically, let's just call this a military patrol. So for Zancudo, what the hell? This doesn't open for me. Anyway, it looks like there's nothing on the other side. Yeah, there's none. I think the prisoner transport took ran it over. All right. So we're gonna be patrolling around the base. This is gonna be a military patrol. Depends. You know what? I might try to see if I can actually stop a military personnel. Just stop somebody and see if I could talk to them. At least anybody that's in the base. This helicopter is always flying around here. Yeah. So. This is gonna be a little bit different. Yeah, I don't know. Is it? Oh, I thought it was. Oh, it's flying away now. Yeah, so this is gonna be a little bit different. I guess this is my first time trying it. I don't know if somebody actually tried military patrol. I guess as far as with LSPDFR or just patrol around here. But I was trying to change the truck, but. When I put it for the FBI, I was dealing with some problem. Like, it was picking up the wrong Vesh Air, and it was just a headache, so I ended up just saying, you know what, let me just change the skin for this vehicle and we'll see how it's gonna turn out. Now, the first test that I have to do is to see if I can interact, like, you know how you stop a peds, to see if I can actually interact with these guys. Let me see. All right, that was the first. Nope, I guess not. I don't think you could actually grab none of these pads. Yeah, I guess we could just chill. Let's have a smoke. Let's just chill. Maybe I could just grab some coffee. We could just chill until I get a call. So most likely I'm just waiting for calls. Oh shoot. Hey, we could listen to the conversation. Come on, say something. Is this guy on his phone with the mask like that? You see him?
Got a homicide.
All right.
Respond code 3.
Okay, so let's go. We got a call. Sorry guys, I can't chat for too long. I always get a call. All right, so we're gonna try to head to that possible homicide and see if it's really true, if it's really a dead person or it's a mistake. I think I'm heading the wrong way, but I'm gonna keep going anyway. Yeah, I think I'm heading the wrong way. Yeah, let's hit a U. Yeah, there's no way around. I think if I go first, you know what, I know that way, so I'm just gonna go around. And I forgot where that turn is though. We gotta go back where I started and then we can make a left turn somewhere around here. Where they at? They left already? Damn, that was quick. Oh, that's my turn right there. All right, back up. All right, how you rolling code 3? You lost. All right, so we heading, I think I'm almost there. All right, so this is the road I was trying to get on. So we got an officer on the scene already. All right, yeah, is he stopping for it? Yeah, he's actually stopping for it. You know what? Maybe next time I patrol with this Jeep.
Report, a wanted felon on the loose in Fort Zancudo. Respond code 3.
Damn, what happened to him? Somebody really didn't like this guy. They just left him hanging like that. Anyway, we're calling the coroner so they could come pick up the body. You see, this officer is, I guess, backing us up. He's here for the same thing, too. Coroner's on the way. They should be here. Like, I'm saying they should be here. I'm looking at them coming at us, so.
Fort Zancudo.
It's pretty cool that since you're around this area, you're mostly going to get calls around this area. So, I guess we could do another military patrol. So, this is going to be a new thing we're starting right now. Because I thought they would have given me calls, like, really far away or outside of base. But most of the calls we're getting is inside of base. Get another call. Lost sensors never stop. I know, right? All right, so we are back on patrol.
We have a
another one.
Fort Zancudo. Units respond code 3.
All right, so I guess this is crazy. I guess he's gonna stop again, but we getting to the body first. So he's kind of backing us up too. Watch. I want to see if he's gonna stop. Is he gonna stop for the body too? So he is patrolling. Yeah, he is patrolling too. Okay. All right, I guess we're gonna use this Jeep next time to patrol around. All right, so coroner should be here any second. What's the helicopter? What's that chopper? Yeah, so that's pretty cool. So that's how they patrol around the area and yeah. I guess maybe I'll wear this uniform. I guess you guys let me know which uniform is better to patrol. I like that uniform that I have on. He just have the regular without no... I don't think we have weapons on our... What the hell are you doing, dude? Move away from you. You alright? You good? Looks like he's about to throw up. Alright, anyway, he's leaving. But we are waiting for Corner to make it to us. I think coroner probably took the wrong turn and they might get stuck soon. Where are they? They look like they're coming our way though. Come on, coroner. Yeah, they look pretty close. Oh no, not really. Alright, so corner should be heading our way. But while I'm waiting.
Attention all units, we've got an assault on Great Ocean Highway.
We got an assault.
On code 2.
Roger, dispatch, we are en route.
1, Adam 12. Roger.
What the hell? They just spawned everybody right next to me. Anyway, let's start with, is that the victim or the suspect? All right, can I talk to you? What the hell? Okay, we can start with the witness. I was passing by and caught this at the ferry. Okay, it's the same. Yeah, same thing. Yeah, bruising her arm. Yeah, same thing like last episode. So I thought this was not gonna be repetitive, like rape her. What the hell? Okay, they say the same thing. I guess they saying the guy might be armed. You'll give me a statement? Alright, I got you. Thank you. Just left before you got here. The guy's right there. How he left? I was just walking down the street and he came up to me. I'm saying, I love you and creepy shit. Blah, blah, blah. Chase him off. Okay, that guy saved you. Alright. I think he had a weapon. Alright. So the best thing to do is to make sure this guy don't have a weapon, just like they both were saying. Anyway, you know what? He's under arrest. I was gonna search him, but I don't think I could search him anymore. All right, so prisoner transport, come pick up this guy. And coroner's, I guess coroner left that this.
Great Ocean Highway. Respond code 2.
Queen 2, we are on our way.
Roger.
Anyway, coroner did tell me that they were stuck in traffic. So that body, that homicide call is still pending right now. Because they still didn't pick up that body. But anyway, prisoner transport is on the way. But let's see if we could get coroner to come. At least. Damn, corner spawn outside. Alright, they did good last time, but they just wanna mess with me this time. I don't know. I don't know what's up with corner right now. Oh, he pushed him. I saw that. You pushed him. What the hell? Alright, so we just gotta let these people go. What is it again? Control T? No. Oh man, I always messed up when it comes to these keys. I'm trying to see if they actually put it somewhere right here for me. No. That was the dialogue. Prisoner transport. Yeah, it looked like they didn't leave anything for me. No, nothing. It popped up on the left side. It was like control T or control Y. I'm trying both right now and neither one is working. Maybe N. Alright, they picked up the guy. I mean, they just left with the guy. Oh, that's control T. That's for her to follow me. Oh, corner's here. Oh shit. Corner made it. Oh shoot. Alright. Control T. Yeah, that's for them to just follow me. I don't know what's going on. Alright. I guess we could just leave them here. Yeah, how am I gonna end this call anyway? Anyway, I might just force the end call, whatever. But yeah, I'm not messing with you guys anymore, man. I'm done. Let's just leave the area. Corner, thank you for coming. Oh, they left you, dude? I guess you're gonna walk all the way back to the office, huh? Alright, so, are they gonna move out the way for prisoners? Anyway, I'm pressing every key, like, this is ridiculous. Control Y? Shift Y? Shift Y, maybe? No? Shift T? What the hell? Alright, I think I'm gonna have to write these things down. And usually end most of the callouts. No. Oh, it crashed. Damn, I fucked up. All right, I don't know what did I just press, but something fucked it up. But yeah, it that was the end of it. That works, right? That works. So we could go back to patrolling now. That works for me. Works for you guys, right? At least we don't have to deal with that case anymore. You know what? Let's just let them leave the area. As soon as they get far enough, they will disappear. So you know the game already. But yeah, so we are going back to patrol to just see if anything come up, any calls. Maybe I could see some other officers around the area. We could just chill for a second, you know, drink some coffee, do whatever. Okay, you see? All right, this is gonna be my chilling spot. We could chill until I get a call. One thing, you know what? Let me try this again. Let me see if I could interact with them. Safer and the people are nicer. No. All right, I can't interact with them, but you know what? We could just drink some coffee, just relax until we get another call. But yeah, I guess you guys let me know if you guys are enjoying these episodes. It's gonna be a little bit different. I'm trying to adjust myself to it, at least, and see what callouts that I could put. I didn't put that much callouts in because I didn't expect like they would have spawned inside a base. But since they are spawning inside a base, maybe next time I'll try again. I'm looking for the helicopter. The pinch. Oh, they talking about the pinch. Wow.
We've got a suspect resisting arrest on.
No, I hate this call.
Great Ocean Highway. Respond code 3.
No, I'm all right.
I joined the service right after
being citizens done. Report a possible 503 in Fort Zancudo.
They just having a conversation.
Attention
like.
All units, we have malicious vehicle damage in.
Why am I getting so many calls at once? They're trying to say get off your ass and go.
Every wipe is an investment. That's right.
All right, so back to a regular episode. They were just throwing a bunch of calls at me. Alright, what's up with this helicopter? You see how it just keep passing around? Alright, possible intoxicated person. Alright, so that's a call I could pick up. So let's go for it. Yeah, that's definitely something I could do, so let's go for it. Nobody should be drinking on the job, man. So I don't know if it's an officer that's drunk. Or whatever it is. Oh shoot, yo, this car could drift like that. Oh, he escaped. Really? Where? Ah, oh, come on. Alright, the person escaped. They got away. They got away from me. Oh, there's traffic. Let's try and see if we could pull him over.
We have a 390 in Fort Zancudo. Respond code 2.
What the hell? So I don't think we could pull anybody. I guess we can't interact with the officers. Yeah, I canceled it. That's when he went back to.
On our way.
Thank you for picking up that call, whoever that was. Yeah. So every time I'm trying to stop him, he start going crazy. So maybe we're gonna have to like maybe cut him off. I'm not sure what we're gonna have to do. This helicopter just keep going on. Are you seeing it? You see that helicopter? I'm trying to see if I could just grab the vehicle, period. No, that's not working. All right, so another way. Another homicide? Nah, not right now. The hell? No. All right, so
copy that, dispatch. Animals on the loose.
Animals on the loose. That is crazy. Yeah, but you know what? I was thinking, I almost gave up on that truck, but you know what? We could just pull up on in front of it and just search. I think that's the way I'm gonna do it for the army base. We could just pull up in front of it. We could just line them up and pull up in front of it and search the truck. I just want to know, like, why? What is he doing? Or is he taking that truck or whatever? Because I think Franklin options should still work. Anyway, this is me just try. You see, this is the trial version of the first military patrol. So I think fan conversion should work. I think once you approach a vehicle, you should be allowed to ask questions. Yes, it works. Yes, there you go. That's what I'm talking about. All right. All is G to... I forgot to change the key. Anyway, it's going to search the vehicle. If I don't find anything, I'm just going to let this guy go. And we're just going to exit the questions. And yeah, I find nothing of interest. And we're just going to let this guy go. Have a nice day, sir. Thank you for stopping. Even though it took you forever to stop. But yeah, so that was our first traffic... stop.
We've got a hit and run.
Hit and run is highway. Always. Units respond code 3. Wait, where? Oh, right behind us. All right. Why not?
Roger, dispatch. We are en route.
1 out of 12. Roger, respond code 3.
All right, so we're heading to this. I guess that's by the entrance of the base where I guess the entrance of Fort Zancudo. Zancudo or Zancudo, whatever it is. It was an accident. This thing don't open for me, but you already know I'm just gonna crash it over.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
1 Adam 12. 10-4, copy that.
What the hell happened here? You guys ran over this lady? What happened? Sorry, officer, we tried. But the patient was down. Alright, I guess they leave him. I guess that's our witness. Why can't I interact with this lady though? Come on. I need to interact with her. No, I'm not trying to talk to you guys. I guess that might be the witness. No?
Don't try. I'm a trained soldier.
What the hell? Alright, maybe I might have to point my weapons at her. Oh, okay. I could ask for an ID. Alright, Luisa Diaz. Alright, so we're gonna check her ID just to make sure she doesn't have a warrant or anything like that. But for some reason, I should be able to interact with her so she could tell me what happened. But I don't know, that's not working right now. But let's try the Luisa Diaz. Let's see if anything come up. Most likely I'm just gonna get... Oh, she's wanted by LSPD. Alright, she is under arrest. It's a good thing that I check her ID. Not only your license expired. Come on, miss. She's running for it. She's running for it. Come on, we got this.
I'll shoot you before you can blink.
Damn. This is not working. Alright. Let me call some backup unit.
On Great Ocean Highway in North.
Come on, back me up, man. Alright, we need backup. We need backup. Now! Oh, she's not that fast. You know what? We're gonna tase her. She is not that fast. She's not leaving me behind that far. Alright, so miss, you're under arrest. You're wanted by LSPD and you were resisting. So, definitely, you're under arrest right now. You coming with me. Why is paramedic approaching me? Don't! Oh, damn. Sorry, dog. You got knocked the fuck. We knocked them out. All right. Prisoner transport, right? Why not? Because there's no way I'm going to take all the way back over there.
Assistance required on Great Ocean Highway. Respond code 2.
I'm 10-8.
Roger. All right. Thank you. Prisoner transport should be on the way. Let me just walk. I got to get up. Damn, where's my phone? All right. You know what? She could just follow me. I'm trying to walk while looking for my phone. Okay. Oh, they right behind me. All right. So take this lady away. Should we call corner for the paramedic? Anyway, by the time I get really far, the body's gonna disappear anyway. Let's just say he got knocked out. That's all. He will get up and realize that he was on the floor. Whatever happens, man. All right, so we gotta move. Yeah, we gotta move the ambulance. Oh man, I gotta run her over one more time. Ooh, I can't believe they ran her over too. Oh, this guy is still running. All right, we got the other paramedic that's still he's still on the run, right? Like, he's still running. Oh my, I lost my vehicle. Oh, he's serious right now. Anyway, we're gonna have to respawn it. Yeah, there you go. Oh, they gave me a different light. But anyway, the body corner. Let's call corner. I don't want to just leave the body here. That was a hit and run. That was fucked up. I'm getting a bigger weapons. What the hell? What's corner? Let's just, you know, to show respect. Oh, at least corner is here. All right, because I didn't want to just leave the body on the floor like that. The paramedic, he's not dead. He's just knocked out. He's just taking a nap on the street. But anyway, we are going for the second one. This guy think he could get away. How are you gonna run inside a base? Like, I'm not gonna catch you. Oh, I took the wrong way. I took the long way, actually. So we're just gonna go around and this guy, like, come on, I got you, buddy. Let's make the right. Where is he? Maybe we're just gonna tap him a little bit, and he's definitely under arrest. That is crazy. Where is he? There you go. Come here, buddy. Come here. Come to daddy. Oops, sorry. Anyway, you're under arrest, man. Yeah, for assaulting an officer. Come on, you could do your job, but don't try me. Alright, so he is definitely under arrest, and let's call prisoner transport for him, and yeah, maybe we might answer some more calls. Yeah, buddy.
Assistance required on Great Ocean.
Alright, prisoner transport should be coming. Drinking some water right fast.
Roger.
While we waiting for prisoner transport. Alright. Oh, don't hit us. I thought he was gonna hit me. But anyway, I'm just gonna log out the game because I wanted to try this mod. Since we doing military stuff, why not? This is zombie mod I wanted to try, so I'm just gonna log off for a second. I'm still recording, you know, I might have to edit this or whatever, so we're just gonna keep going with this. I'm just gonna log out for a second and I'll be right back. Yeah, take this guy to jail, man. Alright, so I am using the bodyguard mod. I got a couple bodyguard with me. And there's this new zombie. I'm not taking the long way again. This is new zombie mod that was updated, just like the last one that I tried. But now it's like they kind of made it like an arcade. Like it's kind of arcade-ish. So we're gonna give it a try. Let me see when you press Z. Yeah, start game. All right, so now you have a round. Oh shoot. Now you have round, I don't know what, like just kill them, that's it? Oh, you get points. Points or money, whatever it is. Alright, we got $10,000 cash, whatever it is. Oh, I don't have no bullets.
You motherfucking.
Who does that? Alright, so we're gonna have to use that chrome. What the hell, man? Alright, these guys will back me up. They are my bodyguards right now. Okay, good job, guys. So, a bunch of zombies supposed to be attacking us. I guess this is round one. So, this is the slow zombies. So, I don't know what kind of zombies we're gonna get for round two. But I don't have a weapon. Maybe I might have to use simple native trainers to get weapons when it start getting crazy. But we're just gonna use the axe for now. You know what? Nah, I'm not gonna wait for that. These zombies gonna start rushing me. No way. We need to have all weapons. Anyway, if there's a zombie outbreak, what is the first thing would you do? Either I go to a gun shop, I know where all the gun shops are, all police station, because that's, oh, this guy blew up, he's burning. Yeah, so I mean, if there's a zombie outbreak anyway, The Walking Dead should be back on soon. I know a bunch of you guys actually watch that, because I watched that too. That's one of my favorite shows so far. Damn, that body got burned really bad. He was trying to root for it. Yeah, so The Walking Dead is coming back the 20th or the 20th, one of these Sundays, because you know it's always on a Sunday. Really, miss? No, one weapon. I would have killed all of us right now. Oh, she missed. All right, I guess that's the end of round one. Come back. Pistol, that's my favorite. There's nobody else alive? Oh, okay. Yeah, so The Walking Dead, I feel like I'm doing a commercial with it. The Walking Dead is back on soon, so be on the lookout for that. I can't wait. Definitely. Oh, this is the one that rushed you. I'm waiting. Oh, they got him. So round two, the zombies rush you, I guess. I guess chest, head. But you know, every zombie movie is always like the head. If you shoot them in on the head, like, you know, they stand down or whatever. Oh, why would they use fireman? Come on. Yeah, this guy got pretty close to us. Yeah, this weapon is on point though. I like the sound. Oh damn. Okay, headshot. That was a good one. Yeah, but if there's a zombie outbreak, what would you do? I know what I would do, of course. It's just find a police station or... Oh, that was it? Okay. Police station or gun shop. But I don't know, what place would I pick? You can't go to no freaking store. What the hell is this? Yeah, you can't go to no freaking store or anything like that. My phone almost threw me off for a second. I was trying to blow up the helicopter and then the phone started ringing. Anyway, he got away. Alright, so we're gonna try all the handguns, I guess. Let's see. Oh my god. If she was alive, that would have been messed up. You out of ammo already? Come on, you're supposed to have my back. Alright, what is this? That's ammo? Oh, that's money, I guess? I don't know. Stay down. Oh, you're giving me money too, huh? Hey, what's up? Oh, is that that guy? Why they got him doing this too? Oh my god. Alright, as you guys already know, I'm not good with names, so I forgot that guy's name. You know, from the story mode, the guy that owned that showroom, so. I haven't played story mode in a while, so how many of you guys complete the game for PC? Because I know I did. You better stay down. This is actually, look at me, I'm just having fun shooting. I'm using most of the handgun at least. Oh, is that the army? What the hell, why are they, ah, damn, I'm about to die. That was an officer? That was an FBI officer. I mean, FIB, whatever. Oh yeah, they got the army on us, alright. I mean, the Marines. Damn, he's about to open fire. Do not let me change my weapon quickly. Because I know these guys are going to start firing on me. Oh, damn. Alright. That's it. I guess, guys, I hope you guys are going to enjoy this one. Of course, I had fun making this one. But, yeah, we're just going to check out over here. Yeah, this is it, I guess. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Until next time.